Poor Ricco was rescued by stray dog supporting. Look at this little heartthrob who is now part of the SDS family. About 3 weeks ago, can you believe that his so-called owner dumped him out on the street because she no longer wanted him? When this boy, who is called Ricco, was found wandering the streets by a good Samaritan, they searched for his owner. Thinking that the dog must be lost, he later confirmed after finding the owner that she did not want to deal with a dog anymore because she was pregnant. Owner. Rather than try to rehome the dog, she simply threw him on the streets. So many dogs get dumped, and the problem is that they have zero street skills and often get killed by cars or humans or starved to death because they do not know how to find food. Unfortunately, the person that found him could not keep him, so a local animal advocate, Dadeg Kamel, was contacted, who in turn contacted me. With nowhere to keep him, we did not want him to go back on the road, so we agreed to bring him into our program. We do not know much about him other than he is smart and loving. He is very afraid of loud noises and cows when you raise an arm or things like that, so he may have been hit by the previous owner. We think he is only around a year and a half, so basically just a puppy. And now, thank you to everyone who helped us get Ricco on the flight. Great news, he will get to go to Canada. Thank you all for giving the street dog a chance. Please support stray dog supporting.